through church where y'all can speak in tongues but can't speak in English to me. How it is that you can dance in the church and you walk right past me and don't even speak. I want to know if you got all of that power, why you not laying hands on the AIDS clinic? Why you not transforming crack babies? If you got all that anointing, there ought to be evidence when church is over.